In general, I'm quite satisfied with my performance in this tournament. However, of course, after that last game I lost against Miyuki Hara from Japan, I felt that I still need to do some work. I need to work on my game and practice more to solve some weaknesses. Well, I'm very happy with my performance on the first and the second matches. I felt that even though the matches were quite difficult, I managed to get out my best and play some good table tennis, thank God. In the third match, however, I felt that, okay, this was my best. I tried my best, but I just, of course, as usual, need to work more on some areas of my game. Well, I think my opponent started to change the tactics a little bit after I won the first set. So the tactics have changed a little bit. The game became much more difficult to me. I wasn't able to get out my game as I wanted to. She managed to make it difficult for me. So, yeah, that was the problem. Yes, I really want to thank them a lot. Their support really means a lot to me. I was very happy with all of the support I got today, and I really thank them a lot.